tells people in society about after a year of experiencing this pandemic inside of here is that after seeing all the deaths that happened and all the things that we went through was traumatic for me in here, and I don't understand why people still refuse to take this vaccine. I understand everyone has their reasons for not taking it, and most of the people that I've talked to, they just uneducated about it. But after I've seen what happened in here, I wouldn't want that on anybody. Not just for us to get back to program, you know, we want to get back to program, but I don't want to see no more lives lost. So, I mean, I would just hope everyone would want to take this vaccine. So that's what I would want people to know. Yeah, I would want to tell the governor it's time to let people go who've been incarcerated for over 20 years and has been in here for all this time. I know people that have been locked up for 30 years. It's time to figure it out, because I think that this system here that's keeping us on track is gonna crumble. It's eventually gonna crumble. I'm not saying that everyone needs to get out of prison. Some people, you know, need to come into a place like this so they can get themselves together. I think it's time for a change, and you need to start letting some people go.